It's now enough to get some light on the ground and on the car. In case you're wondering, yes, I can zoom in.